what happened here is exactly what police were designed for.
These officers did absolutely nothing wrong.